My name is Kamil Pierściński and I am the leader of Infrared Photonics Research Group at Łukasiewicz Institute of Microelectronics and Photonics. Research activities of our group concern photonics and optoelectronics in the spectral range of infrared radiation. Infrared is a thermal radiation which is emitted by all objects and its wavelength depends on the body's temperature. Thermal radiation is not visible by human eye. To register or image infrared, we have to use thermographic cameras or specialized detectors. This radiation can not only be observed, but also created in the forms of laser beams. That's our core research. We carry out research in the field of semiconductor mid-infrared emitters and detectors. Semiconductor structures are widely present in our everyday life. We became used to electronics and are becoming used to more and more pronounced presence of optoelectronics. Electronics changed our lives with integrated circuits. They stand behind the digital revolution of the last century. Photonics is the field of science combining light, photons, and electronics. Photonics will revolutionize the future. Both electronics and photonics are based on semiconductors. A unique set of competences, equipment, and facilities of Infrared Photonics Research Group make it possible to conduct research starting from atoms and ending with photons. This way we can create and detect photons, light. In our group we have three laboratories that specialize in growth of semiconductor heterostructures, design and characterization of devices and fabrication technology. The laboratory of EPITAXY is where the road from an atom to a photon begins. Semiconductor crystallization process requires using very complicated equipment which allows for creating extremely high vacuum. A vacuum is required to grow pure semiconductor crystal of high quality using technique called molecular beam epitaxy. Modern photonic and optoelectronic devices consist of hundreds or thousands of layers of atomic thicknesses. This means that each layer is only a few atoms thick. This crystal and the geometry of atomic layers determine the properties of the final device. The next stage on the way from atom to photon is from the crystal to the device, and this process takes place in the laboratory of technology of photonic devices. Our group has proper facilities and capability of fabrication of devices. We have full processing line for fabricating semiconductor devices, in particular optoelectronic. We also have long-term experience in fabrication and development of processing routines of various devices in different material systems. At this stage of work, we use several technologies used for semiconductor fabrication. The basic process is photolithography, which allows to define the patterns. Next, those patterns undergo etching. The next steps are about placing dielectric isolation layers and finally deposition of metallic layers, which allow to supply electric current to devices. Depending on the device design, some steps are repeated several times. Having undergone all the technological operation, crystal becomes a working device. The final step for the device to become commercial, to be sold or used in applications, is mounting and packaging. We use a special machine for this, which we were able to buy thanks to the grant from Łukasiewicz Center. Measurement laboratory plays a crucial role in the process of creating the device both on the crystal stage as well as on the final stage of a ready device. In this laboratory we check the quality of material crystallized in the process of epitaxy and characterize fabricated devices. Here, electrical and optical characteristics of each device are registered. The fact that the radiation cannot be seen makes the work less spectacular than in other laser laboratories. Based on the results, improvements can be introduced for the next generation of devices. Experimental results are also crucial as confirmation for the theoretical predictions. Devices which we fabricate at Infrared Photonics Research Group find usage in many fields of life. Military technology uses infrared devices in many areas, ranging from open space communication to detection of hazardous species like explosives. Our devices are also used in medicine, where thanks to unique infrared properties and the characteristics of different chemical compounds, we can detect pathogens, agents in exhaled air, or measure the level of blood glucose without needling. Unique properties of our devices allow them to be used in gas detecting systems, which can naturally contribute to environmental protection or monitoring industrial processes. In cooperation with Polish company, we are working on introducing a quantum cascade laser fabricated in Infrared Photonics Research Group into a commercially produced gas analyzer. It will offer measurement possibilities not yet offered by the competition. It's also a chance to create Polish product based on Polish core technologies. Unique properties of devices and systems, which will be formed from joining photonics and infrared radiation, will in the future allow us to create devices which we only know from sci-fi films. Example, tricorder from the Star Trek, which was used to remote monitoring of the surroundings. We are the part of consortium that aims for a development of first Polish integrated photonics platform. This is the beginning of the future. The process of transition from atom to a photon is a very complex operation which requires effort of many people. The whole team with complementary skills, and this is something that can be for sure called teamwork. The process of development of device from concept to applicable prototype is very complex and requires many repetitions, each introducing improvements based on measurement results, simulation and fabrication process tuning. For us, this job is like passion. We attract people who are really interested in science, in device applications, in physics and optics and chemistry. Working on such advanced devices is nice, gives a lot of satisfaction. One has to learn new things all the time. Each new project gives a chance to broaden knowledge, to learn something new, or to contribute, even to a small extent, to creating knowledge in the world. It's not just a job for most of us, it's more like fun. We welcome you to develop your photonic innovations with our group in the historic and at the same modern and rapidly developing city of Warsaw.